Hi guys. I just have to. I feel I have to make a video because I told the psychiatric Spitex man, the ambulante psychiatrische Pflege, the guy who has a formation as a psychiatric nurse, but who goes to the houses of people to visit them there and to help them. So it's a psychiatric nurse that is working outside the psychiatric hospital in the houses of the people where they live and assists them there so that they can live independently. And this guy came to today, just now, half an hour ago around, to my place and visited me and helped me a little bit with administrative tasks, and we prepare, because I have to send back two cables to the electronics dealer online store. I have to send them back because I don't need them. It turned out that I don't need them, but what I wanted to say is, I told him about my videos and also about the worst of all videos, this with the kindergarten. One of the videos that I did yesterday where I described this with the kindergarten. And going into a kindergarten to doing that and that, or a preschool, or then he told me I should delete the video immediately, that this will massively damage the reputation of my mother, because she is also tutoring children, and that I will run into troubles. And then I told him that if I have to go to jail, I go to jail. My only wish or goal or whatever is to prevent the loss of life, so that we or society can learn from it, and that other atrocities or other incidents where people hurt other people are prevented. This is my goal, and because of that I did it. And also this I told him too, because of the Church of Mathematics is now online with good people who really understand what I believe in mathematics and just politics is. And so this I told him, he also understood well. So, but he told me delete the videos. Then I tried to explain to him that maybe the videos, although they are on YouTube, which is really a public platform with standardized access for all videos, he believes, and maybe it's true, but I think these videos here, they are no longer, they are probably not accessible for, I'm not sure. It could also not be, because just anonymous people and people from maybe intelligence agencies are watching it. Are watching them. So what, and then, yeah, this is most importantly also, he told me that, viewers, especially young viewers who have the same anger about society and politics that I had 1.5 decades ago, that the people might be encouraged to do such an atrocity that I described in the video. And so I will, because I cannot change the, I will write that if you cause harm, if you harm living creatures, you cause enormous suffering, And you will also suffer, and you cause injustice, and you will receive justice. Justice will be done on you, hopefully, in an afterlife. And I believe in an afterlife. And if you think you can die with a quick suicide, after you have done an atrocity, the punishment in the afterlife will be even more serious. Probably, yeah. This one has to expect, because injustice will be punished. There will be justice done. Yeah, this I just want to say, so I will also write below the most horrible of my videos, the one with the fantasy of going into his kindergarten and or even younger children, and cause something horrible there, harm people. I will write that. Don't do it. I mean, it's clear that you shouldn't do it, but for a young, angry person, it's maybe not clear. Yeah, so, but I told him, I'm glad that I told him, because I cannot have some kind of internet transparency and at the same time in my personal surroundings not being honest. My mother doesn't know it and, yet, and I think I don't know, I should also tell her, of course, because maybe she throws me out, but then this is the consequences of my transparency. And transparency to all people. Then I have to work maybe in a place for people with a disability, but... Yeah, you have to serve. If you are not ready to serve, to also do things that you don't like, you are not a just person. Of course, my goal is that people only have to do that they are in a position that they can do only interesting and meaningful activities, but if you have to do work that you don't like, you have to do it. You have to serve. And staying alive is the most important, duty that one has. Staying staying alive with, now a helicopter is coming, they are loud. It's loud and deep. Staying alive is the most important duty that everyone has, and peacefully alive, without doing harm. Yeah. So... So I will write the comments below the videos, and or at least below this one video where I really described what I wanted to do, or that I imagined to do, at least that I had a fantasy about. Maybe I didn't really want to do it, but yeah. And if I have to go to jail, I go to jail. If I can save people's lives, and of course animals also, and plants shouldn't be killed too, but if I can save even one life, and the one life is everything, then I go to jail. And if it has to be for the whole rest of my life, Yeah. And also I would go to jail wherever it is necessary because, yeah, it's just, you have to serve, you have to serve. You have to serve the universe and should God exist, God. I believe in God, yeah, you have to serve it. Otherwise, you receive even a more serious punishment in the afterlife. So it's now 14 hours at 2 a.m. and 30. No, not 2 a.m., but 2 p.m. Peace. 2 p.m. I wanted to say something else. Ah, yeah, it's now in the day. It's very rare that I do a video at such a time, but this here I really had to hurry up. It's now 2 p.m. and 33 minutes. 1 plus minus 1 minute. 1:33, and it's Thursday afternoon, 15th of November, 2018. And I hope that the nurse, the psychiatric nurse who visited me here at my home, is also watching this video here so that he is not worried too much and that he knows what, why I, he maybe will understand why I made and published this video yesterday. And my mother, I will have to tell her too and discuss it with her. Maybe I will not give her all details, but I will have to tell her what I the video that I uploaded onto the internet. Thanks a lot for watching about and hearing about this topic, that this issue, these events in of my life, of my past life that are so unfortunate. Thanks a lot for watching and bye. And now I will write a comment. Now there, maybe my mother is at the door. I will write the comments, the explanatory comments below the video that was that the most horrible video of yesterday. Thanks for watching and peace, peace.